feet creeping, left the seas while I was sleeping. In the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, beneath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, and my eyes were stunned by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. Naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one dare. Turn the sound.